pants at the Goodwill, but he didn't know they were female pants.